France's newest carrier, Clemenceau, nears completion. Displacing 27,000 tons, this newest flat top is not in the same class with the super carriers of the U.S. Navy, but she'll carry three jet squadrons, a versatile striking force that, coupled with her comparative speed, will make the Clemenceau ideally suited to service off the European coast or in the Mediterranean. A worthy vessel to bear a name hallowed in the history of France, and a valuable addition to the naval might of the free world.